yourself that your wealth is just the compromise you made to lose your true self.